Guardians, this is the Nova Corps. We have a situation. Thanos is here!
Destroyer of worlds, big glowy gauntlet, wrinkly chin, yeah, I've heard of him.
You have to help us. This is a priority one distress call, Star-Lord. I know we rarely ask for your assistance, but we're desperate.
Yeah. Good luck with that.
Star-Lord, I am begging you. Gah! Listen, if you help us, the Nova Corps can make it worth your while. We'll expunge your past crimes from your record. Hijacking a Star Blaster on Xandar, consorting with a Centaurian delinquent.
Past crimes, current crimes, and future crimes. You strike those off my record, I'm in.
That's a big ask. But we can make it happen. Okay, here's the situation. We tracked Thanos to this Kree planet, but when our fighters engaged, he decimated our fleet. Without your help, he'll kill us all. We're no match for him. Half our ships are already gone.
All right, space cops. But you're gonna owe us big time for this.
You will be compensated, Star-Lord. Please hurry!
Time to rock and roll.
Peter! Looks like death out there.
Business as usual.
I'm not complaining.
Gamora, heads up! You two want to quit making out to help me before we explode? Quill! Tool! Now! Thanks, Humi. And fixed! On to the next disaster!
And that is?
Where to begin? Thrusters fried, compilers spitting out carbon.
I'm Groot!
Oh, and now Groot's on fire. Groot's on fire!
Peter!
I am Groot.
Track.
Do not distract me, Star-Lord. Thanos is here. Today, I finally slay our nemesis. My dead wife and daughter shall have their vengeance. I have longed for this day of death.
Nothing like starting your day with a little revenge.
Yes, that is my mantra.
Move, Drax!
I was enjoying myself.
Yeah, well, I'd enjoy you shutting up, okay?
Off to a great start today.
I am Groot.
All right, guys. Let me show you how it's done.
I am Groot.
No. No. That was absolutely not fun, you stupid log.
Okay. Now I'm really pissed.
Disgusting! We have a bathroom for that. Where is the other green one?
Wishing we had better seatbelts. Still breathing.
Ow!
Oh no! Get me down! Get me down! My sweet, precious little baby!
There's an infant on our ship?
Well, that can't be good.
Where is it? Where is it? Pig! Get down here! I mean up here! Whatever! Stupid, stubby little arms!
Man, it is nice being so tall.
Yes, I get it. You're the friggin' chosen one. We're all gonna be red-pasted a second if you don't help me. Careful with that. My baby, give it!
Come on.
Woo! Another nanosecond, and we all would have been atomized.
Still looks like it'll blow up to me.
It sure ain't no toy. We get pushed around by a lot of dangerous jerks. I built this bad boy to push back. Ain't she a beaut? She's still a little unstable.
Yeah, well, Rocket, you almost killed us with that thing.
Well, I didn't count on you crashing the ship into a friggin' planet!
So this is how I die.
The Mad Titan arrives. He is heading towards those ruins.
Looks like the Nova Corps failed.
It's up to us to take him down.
Just the five of us.
And that gun.
Thanos. Through there. I smell his evil stench.
That door is not gonna budge so easily.
Yeah, it will.
Okay. So, this gun ain't totally, you know, operational yet. And it only has one shot. But think of it as a feature. Yeah. I mean, you can't harness enough energy to atomize a biggish moon or smallish planet without some drawbacks.
Wait, what? You couldn't have mentioned that earlier?
I didn't want to ruin the mood.
Now, let's see.
Think I see a way over.
Tread lightly, Star-Lord. Thanos must not detect our presence.
I'm not gonna tread at all. Shifty.
Star-Lord, what do your red eyes see?
Peter? Peter, are you injured? Say something!
No, that was totally part of the plan. Definitely did not almost die.
Whatever you gotta tell yourself.
Oh no.
What happened? Did you find the Nova Corps?
Yeah, they're all dead. Hang on. I'll find you guys a way through. I am officially creeped out. Looks like some kind of... fungus? Maybe? This was a bloodbath. Not sure what it looked like before, but this place got trashed. Thanos did this.
Ooh.
Looks like the Nova Corps made an emergency landing. Right through a wall. Kinda looks like my landing. Now, that could do some damage.
You there?
What's up?
What's going on over there, man?
I found a crashed Nova Corps ship. Right smack through the wall.
Ew. Ouch.
Yeah. I think its guns can blast the door open, but I can't get into the cockpit.
Check the side. Should be an access override panel. I might have stripped one of these ships for parts before.
Found the panel, but I can't get it open.
Yeah, you're gonna need an override chip to access it. High-ranking officers usually carry them.
Maybe I can figure out who was in charge.
Well, I've got the time scanner. These guys weren't in charge. Here we go. You look like an authority figure. Oh! Jeez! So this is where you landed. Ouch.
Bingo!
ID chip. Got it.
Yo, Rocket.
What you need?
So, is that fancy gun of yours ready yet?
You can't rush perfection, or nanomolecular weaponry, so no.
Hey, you guys still out there?
Affirmative, Star-Lord.
Surprise!
Why should I be surprised?
Booyah!
Yes, that was surprising. This is a Kree temple. They are a technologically advanced species, strong of body, powerful of military.
What is Thanos even doing here? What does he want with this place?
Guess we'll find out.
I know one thing for certain. I gotta get this thing working or we're all dead. I'm almost done tinkering. Promise.
Okay, hang on a second. It still isn't working?
It ain't breakfast, Pete. Can't just whip up tyrant-killing weapon in 10 minutes. Trust me, it'll work.
Hey, I think this can take us down. If the controls aren't too damaged.
Eh, no big deal, Gams. I can undamage them.
I am Groot.
Groot says he's worried we bit off more than we can chew. Ah, why don't you relax, you big wooden baby? We're just going deeper into the old creepy temple.
More than I could chew? Ha! Yeah, you put something in this mouth, and I'm gonna chew it. I'm gonna chew it so hard that you...
Peter, stop.
There. Good as new.
The time has come. Either Thanos falls, or we do.
On my planet, before a great battle, our fearless leader would rally the troops with his words.
I am not a professional speech guy, so...
Your humbleness makes you appear cowardly. I shall try to forget this.
Okay, somebody say something. This is very, very uncomfortable.
I am Groot.
Good one, pal.
Childish insults. I would expect as much from you. Now that I have this, I shall roll through the galaxy like a great wave, crushing the bones of every inhabitant and the civilizations of every planet I pass.
Oh, let me guess. It's an ancient superweapon. Or something.
The Eternity Forge.
Called it!
Daughter, you have aligned yourself with such pathetic creatures.
I was never your daughter.
Then you will die an adversary.
Oh, shut your damn mouth. We're done chit-chatting.
One by one, you will beg for death.
more seconds!
We don't have any more!
My turn!
This is for my wife and daughter!
You always were the ungrateful one.
You're right. Thanks for training me to kill. I'll put it to good use.
Rocket!
I know!
Gun!
I know!
You took everything from me!
I removed your weakness. I gave you purpose.
Guys! It's done! It's ready! Then use it!
No weapon can kill me, vermin!
Come on!
A clear shot! Gotcha.
Oh boy.
I am Groot. I am Groot. What is this mechanical nonsense? Why are there three triggers? Peter!
I'm ending this!
You are a waste of life! You have failed. The Guardians of the Galaxy. You cannot even guard yourselves. The galaxy is
Smile, you son of a-
How is this?
No way.
That's what you get, punk! Thanos is dead!
About friggin' time! Tired of looking at that wrinkly chin of his!
Guess this relic is useless. Huh.
But this gun wasn't! Who dead? You dead!
Rocket,
you
quit it!
Dead.
Stop it, both of you! Enough!
We are victorious. The biggest terror the galaxy has ever known. Is no more. I am Groot!
I never thought this would happen.
Yeah! What do we do now?
Boy, only top shelf booze for the man who killed Thanos. I've got some thousand-year-old Centaurian ale.
How about a round just for me? Not gonna brag, but I did all the work.
Hey, go easy on this. It'll put some hair on your Borgus.
I still can't believe we did it. Thanos is gone.
Believe it.
If it weren't for all this, the Guardians fighting Thanos, do you think we still would have ended up together? All of us.
You did attack me the first time we met, so, yeah, I have my doubts.
Yeah, you make a good point. I'm not apologizing for that, by the way. You have to admit, we aren't the most likely group of friends. Without Thanos, we might just end up driving each other crazy. I mean, with Drax and Rocket, even I might have a bit of a temper. Sometimes.
Are you kidding? We already drive each other crazy.
Okay, yes. But you found a way to make us work together. Honestly, we all stay because of you, Peter. You're the one who's gonna keep us from falling apart.
Wow. Yeah, no pressure.
Hmm.
Quill! Watch as I consume this toxic liquid.
Chug! Chug! Chug that liquid, whatever that is!
Yes! I feel nothing.
Wow! That didn't affect you.
Allow me to explain. I feel nothing. What a feeling to not be feeling! This is my hour of honor. My sweet wife and daughter have finally been avenged. I have long dreamt of this moment. And its arrival is satisfactory.
Then we drink for them. I know how much this means to you.
Now, I can join my family in the afterlife. Without regret. I was not there to save my family before. But now that I have exterminated Thanos, my redemption is complete.
I am Groot.
Groot's totally right. He said Peter killed Thanos, not you, big guy.
Nonsense. Clearly, I got my revenge.
Didn't see you pulling the trigger.
My hands are too strong. I would break such a puny device.
Technically, I was the one that shot Thanos, but...
I expect this from the tree and rodent, but from you... I am no longer in the mood to celebrate.
Yes, 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 this is the gun that blew a hole in Thanos, but no! You can't do shots on them. Okay, maybe just one.
Hey, Rocket.
So, as I was saying, I built this brilliant, beautiful piece of machinery with my own two hands. I can tell. You're impressed by my technological virility.
You're just lucky I'm a good shot.
Ooh! And you're lucky this gun ain't got another charge. What is your problem, Quill? We just killed the biggest bad guy in the universe, and you can't even let me enjoy it for 1 second? Nah, I don't need this. Maybe me and Groot should go back to being just a duo. Focus on the stuff that really matters. Making money. What good is saving the galaxy if you won't even share the credit?
Aren't you being a little rash? The party just started. You're already talking about bailing.
You're the one who ruined it, Quill. Ah, I'm going back to the ship.
Rocket! Come on!
You all wouldn't last a week without me.
I am Groot.
So, do you want to leave too, Groot?
I am Groot!
Drinking out of a galactic superweapon, I see. Bold. Nice to see you're enjoying yourself.
Hey, Gamora, quit being a loner up there. You know we killed Thanos, and we're heroes. What are you doing all by yourself?
I've got a lot on my mind. It's been a complicated day.
How about a refill?
Why not?
On my way.
You disrespectful human! How dare you!
Hey! Watch where you're going.
Same to you, Star-Lord.
Guess not everyone's a fan.
At least I managed not to drop this.
My hero.
I try. Thanos murdered your people, I thought you'd be happier once he was gone.
He was a monster, yes. But he was also my family. I can't make sense of it.
He was a terrible father.
He was the only father I've ever really known. I keep thinking about Nebula.
Your sister?
I called her that. We both called Thanos father. He used to force us to fight, to prove who was worthy of being called his daughter. I won. We couldn't stop until there was blood on the ground.
Well, it made you strong. You're one of the best fighters I know.
Still, it haunts me. Neb stabbed me while I was sleeping, because I won. Imagine how she's gonna react when she finds out we killed Thanos. She loved him, I think. In her own way.
Oh, she is gonna be pissed.
No kidding. There's a small part of me that wants to see my sister again. But when she finds out what we did, she's gonna lose her mind. She'll hunt us all down and kill us. You don't know Nebula.
Yeah, well, what she doesn't know won't come back to stab us. Look, just leave her alone.
That would be the safe bet. Besides, I wouldn't mind starting fresh.
To moving on.
Where is everyone?
Yeah, Drax and I had a little, difference of opinion.
And Rocket and Groot?
Rocket might also be mad at me.
This should be good. Hey! There you are! I've been looking all over for you!
Why?
We got a big, big problem.
Okay.
It was not my fault. I barely consumed my body weight in that toxic liquid.
Hey, I was surrounded by adoring fans. I couldn't let them go thirsty.
Oh, I don't care who ordered all the drinks. We need to figure out how to pay our tab.
Well, I do have a solution to that problem. Even Captain Killjoy over here is gonna love it. In fact, it's so good, he'll probably take all the credit for it after.
Whatever it is, I already don't like it.
Rude. You're making the rest of the human race look like jerks, pal. We're gonna sell Thanos' body!
I am Groot.
That is not a bad idea.
Selling a corpse? How could that be profitable?
There are people who would find it valuable.
Exactly. And I know just the guy. The collector. He loves buying exotic crap for his museum, so Thanos, the newly dead Titan, will be perfect. He'll pay you tons of units for that body. These are the kind of people you want to be rubbing elbows with, Pete.
I love everything about this.
And I love you for loving it.
Or, we could turn Thanos over to the Nova Corps. They've had an official bounty on his head for years. Plus, it comes with the added benefit of not having to deal with criminals, like the Collector. He's a corrupt thug, bottom line. But the Nova Corps, they maintain peace and order in the galaxy.
Hey, we're not exactly saints ourselves, Gamora. I'm not judging.
There's a difference between us and the Collector.
Yeah! We're broke! And the only way to get unbroke is by selling Thanos to him!
Guys, we just killed the biggest, baddest criminal in history. We shouldn't turn right around and become one ourselves. Working with the Nova Corps is the right thing to do. You're being a greedy little rodent right now.
Oh, as if you're so high and mighty, Green Lady. You suddenly forgot all the innocent people you murdered for that, Psycho?
I remember each and every one. Not that you'd understand.
Oh, chill out, Gamora. Grockett's only trying to help.
Peter, the Nova Corps would make capable allies. Don't let this miscreant convince you otherwise.
Pete's smart. He don't need convincing.
It's Peter's call, Rocket, not yours.
Hey, Rocket.
Hey, listen. I kinda maybe overreacted yesterday. Thanks for having my back with Gamora. I'm sorry about everything that went down at the bar. I get like that sometimes.
Hey, it's in the past. Don't worry about it.
Great. Thanks. So what's up, my main man?
How you holding up, buddy?
Yeah, my liver's trying to shake me from the inside out. I've never had so many free drinks in my life. Living in a post-Thanos world, on the other hand, maybe it won't be so bad. Some time off would be a welcome change.
So, what's the deal with this collector guy?
Might come as a surprise, but the collector collects stuff for his collection. When he's not running the underworld, that is. He pays tip-top dollar, which is way better than anything the Nova Corps can do for us.
So, you made up your mind. You're really leaving, then?
Look, man, 2 days ago I was getting shot at. Last night I was getting shots. Know what I mean? We're famous. I gotta take advantage. Step one, sell Thanos. Step two, fling money into air.
Why do you hate the Nova Corps so much?
Those NC jerkwads locked me and Groot up at least a dozen times for bounty hunting, weapon stealing, you know, innocent stuff like that. Hey, come on, a guy's gotta make an honest living, am I right?
You still messing with that thing?
Nope, dismantling. Gonna use the parts to fix the engine.
Really?
Yeah, well, I stole parts from the engine to make it, so I'm just putting them back. I said I'm putting them back!
I should get back to it.
Oh, and don't be an idiot. Thanos is worth a fortune. Call the Collector.
Groot? Buddy?
I am Groot.
Wow, I didn't know trees could get hung over.
Oh, God. Oh.
Who did? You did. And about to be someone else's problem. Hey, Drax.
Quill.
About what happened last night.
Do you truly mean what you implied? That I did not earn my vengeance?
Yeah. No, of course you earned it. Like 10 times over. It was a team effort taking Thanos down.
Yes. Yes, that is logical. Thank you, Peter.
So, who do you think we should give Thanos to? Nova Corps or the Collector?
Nova Corps, Collector, thrown into a black hole? That is up to you. He is dead. That is all I care about.
Giving those blades the old polish, huh?
They had one purpose. To slay Thanos. And they did not.
You're not thinking about quitting, are you?
There is nothing left for me to quit.
You know, I've never asked, Hovat and Chimeria. What were they like?
My wife and daughter. They were kind, brave, true. Qualities I, myself, aspire to possess. Ask me no more of them, Peter. I do not always wish to remember their faces.
All right. Take care of yourself, buddy. Ah, missed that view. Hey, Mom. I always knew I'd make headlines someday. Just didn't think it'd be for killing a giant purple tyrant. No. You.
Hey, Peter.
How are you doing?
Fine. Staying as far away from Rocket as I can. Oh, he and Drax are really in a mood today. Whatever you said to them last night really got under their skin. So, something on your mind?
You still worried about Nebula?
No. I feel better. Talking it through helped. You were right. I should focus on the future.
Okay, let's not get touchy-feely about this.
I would never get touchy-feely. That is an absurd expression.
Why do you like the Nova Corps so much?
I don't really like to talk about it, but I was an assassin for Thanos. I killed so many people for him that I lost count. Tyrants. Innocents. Didn't matter. If you ever hear the ridiculous nickname, the most dangerous woman in the universe, that was me. But the Nova Corps, they turned a blind eye to my past after I joined the Guardians. Being with you guys, making the galaxy safer, it's my chance to make up for what I did.
So, you still mad at Rocket?
He needs to watch his little tongue. I may have been too harsh with him. He's so infuriating.
I checked in with Drax and Rocket.
And?
Kind of a mixed bag, really.
That's reassuring.
I guess I'll talk to you later.
Some advice for you. Don't trust the Collector. You should call the Nova Corps.
I mean, how bad could the Collector be?
Greetings, I'm Vili, the Collector's representative.
I heard you guys might be in the market for the biggest threat the galaxy has ever known.
You have Thanos? The Mad Titan?
Got his big purple corpse right here.
My boss has significant resources and could pay handsomely for such a rare specimen. So long as the body is in museum-quality condition, of course. Such as no signs of advanced decomposition, excessive damage to the face or skeleton, and that the body mass is at least 90% intact.
You know, I'm hearing a lot of stipulations here. You better not be trying to lowball me.
I mean, I'm sure the Nova Corps would be interested. I could just...
No. We're quite interested. Send me your coordinates and I'll be there shortly with some associates to examine the specimen personally.
Associates?
Just make sure the body is there.
Are you serious? Dealing with the Collector? That's a dangerous path we're going down. And I have a feeling it's not going to end well. It rarely does with creeps like him.
Ah, you worry too much. Look, it's gonna be 100% A-okay.
If you say so.
Consider this side of the argument, Gamora. Money. Money!
These people do not mess around, Peter. When they see the hole in that body...
Don't worry, Gamora. Listen, I'll throw in that relic, okay? It'll help sweeten the deal.
Hey, that's a great idea! And we can get even more units!
Oh, come on, where did I put that thing? Found you.
Peter! Oh, I'm gonna kill him.
She broke it, Mom.
That doesn't mean it was okay to hit that boy. Violence isn't the answer to every problem. Nothing wrong with punching a bully. He deserved it. You know what? He did. But it's not taking the high road if you're using your fists. You gave me this for my birthday. I mean, you should be pissed off too. And what he did was wrong, but you... Don't just go punching every person who makes you mad. Especially not someone who's 3 grades above you. I mean, that kid practically shaves. What? I could have taken him. Don't get cocky, kid. I'm thinking, from the look of things, he took you. This can't keep happening, Peter. I know I haven't been home as much lately. But that's all the more reason I need you to step up and take some responsibility. I know. Then you know tomorrow you're apologizing to that boy. And I mean a real apology. No smart aleck stuff. I'm not apologizing to him. That guy was an a-hole! Peter! Language! I only said A, Mom. Come on. You and I both know what that letter means. You're making it real hard to see your side of this. When you act this way, it's like you're only thinking of yourself. What we need is a little perspective. Sometimes it takes stepping back from your problems to see how small they actually are. Beautiful. These last few months haven't been easy for either of us, but I'm not always gonna be here. I worry about you. You're growing up so fast. Don't worry about me, Mom. I'll never stop worrying about you. You're gonna be around long after I'm gone. I just don't want you to be alone. Mom? I'm fine, baby. It's nothing. It's just the dust. I know you've got a lot on your mind. But that kid you fought, maybe he does too. Promise me in the future, you'll use your words instead of your fists.
I can't promise that. I don't know what's gonna happen next time.
Well, try. For me.
You fixed it! How?
What can I say, huh? I'm pretty good. Hey, great song. Someone with exceptional taste must have introduced you to this one.
Uh-huh.
Come find me, Peter.
What? What?
The relic will show you the way.
Hey! Hey, huh? Hey! Hello? You losing it or something? This thing ain't a person, you know. You okay? Hey, be careful with that. What? I'm just holding it. Relax. You've been standing here for hours talking to this thing.
Hours?
Yeah. The collector's guys are waiting for us. Don't tell me you forgot.
Okay. Yeah.
Hey, you okay to go out there? You look like you just seen a ghost. I can't have you going out there all crazy-eyed in front of them. And you are acting... You're acting weird, all right?
I... think I did, actually. I mean, I...
You saw a ghost, all right? Maybe you are losing it.
When I grabbed the relic, I was suddenly back on Earth. And my mom was there.
Isn't she dead?
I know she is. I just... somehow it didn't feel that way.
Sounds like I'm not the only one who needs a break. Come on, we shouldn't keep him waiting. You still want to sell this thing, or...
We are not selling it.
Fine, sure. Whatever.
All right. Showtime. Let's go.
This is a bad idea.
I can mutter opinions under my breath, too.
Oh, I must admit. I'm surprised you contacted us. I know your Nova Corps connections would disapprove of this decision. They've been trying to shut down our operation for years. Something about the legality of capturing and detaining specimens against their will. But being displayed in our museum, that is a status of high honor.
Ah, you guys are my kind of guys. Shady underworld dealings, trafficking dead bodies. Good, clean fun all around.
I'm glad you see it our way. Show him to me. What? You did not mention the extent of the damage.
Yeah, I barely noticed it.
This is completely unacceptable. I can't bring Thanos' body to the Collector with a giant hole in it! He will kill me, and then he will send people after you. My employer requires all his specimens to be in pristine condition. Not broken, burned, or missing half a torso. This is a damaged good.
What are you talking about? That's the best part.
I really cannot see how...
Look, that is the wound that killed Thanos. People are gonna want to see it.
You know who wouldn't have worried about this issue? Huh. The Nova Corps.
You know who should shut up?
Here's a new deal, Star-Lord. I'm taking the med title. Given the condition of his body, the Collector himself will need to personally appraise it. Only then will he authorize payment. If you wish to be compensated, you will agree to these terms. It would be foolish to argue.
Oh, money first. Then you get the body.
You're making this very difficult. Oh, pay him. You aren't the pushovers we suspected you to be.
Is he?
The Collector respects that. We consider this an investment in a very profitable future.
And that is how you make money.
You, PQ, are my personal hero!
Up top.
Peter Quill! We must finish what we started. I cannot delay any longer. My leader demands it.
I am Groot?
Don't know what the hell he's blabbing on about.
If you want me to punch you in the face, then, yeah, standing in my way is a good place to start.
You cannot fight us all.
All?
You have something I desire. The Eternity Forge. And since Jinzar could not retrieve it earlier, I must take it myself.
I will not fail you again, Hala.
She an ex-girlfriend of yours? I know you dated some crazies, but this is a whole nother level.
You know, she's not really my type.
Well, you seem to be her type.
Both of you, shut up and start fighting back!
I'll protect the money! Rocket!
Retrieve the relic.
Mine.
Oh, no, no, hey, hey!
We have what we came for.
We need the ship!
The engines are down! It's gonna take a minute!
We can't wait! They're getting away!
I'm coming with you.
There's only one pack. Allow me to fight beside you, Star-Lord. I did not kill Thanos. At least let me kill these blue warriors.
Look at the size of that warship. You can't fight your way through that. Take me, and they'll never even know we were there.
Let us paint her ship red with blood from the inside.
Suit up, Drax. You and your blades are with me.
I shall be a worthy, violent ally.
Don't let him do anything stupid.
Rocket, you need to know this! That ship you're heading towards, it's Kree, commanded by someone named Hala the Accuser.
Kree? I heard none of them survived the destruction of their planet.
You ain't wrong. That ship, those people, shouldn't exist. Well, I'm looking right at them.
Following your lead.
Drax!
You are my savior, Quill.
I get that a lot.
Looks clear.
Those cowards are hiding from us. Come! Fight me!
Oh, we'll have our chance, Drax. Soon enough.
Never soon enough. Bring every last man, every warrior you have! I am ready for death! Show yourselves!
You may be ready for death and all, but I've grown pretty fond of this whole breathing thing.
We all will die someday, Star-Lord.
Let's just find Hala and get that relic back. Rocket, how are the engines looking?
Not great, Pete. The old girl's seen better days. Hey, Groot! Don't stick your roots in that!
Huh? What the hell? Those are pictures of... Whoa!
Of a warrior's death. What was the point in coming here?
Wait. You came here because you wanted to die? Drax, that is...
I came here for a worthy fight. Prepared to die if need be. Let us continue on. Pah. Kree. I cannot read the infantile scribblings of this so-called language.
I can. Much better. The bridge. Hala's gotta be there. Which means, that's where the relic is.
Power diverted to access way. 36 stasis pods now offline. Equilibrium terminated.
My bad.
Do not feel bad. The dead cannot become more dead. I am too muscular to fit.
Finally!
Oh, yep. Here we go. Thanks for leaving me one.
You are welcome.
All right, let's... Oh! Okay. Now... Oh, come on, man!
He has finally expired.
Let's go get the relic.
Make haste, Star-Lord. We must reach the bridge and slaughter everyone in our path. Who is next to die?
Do not worry, sweet one. You shall be back by my side soon. Once we return home, the process can begin. Few survive an encounter with me and return for more. Peter Quill.
It's pronounced Star-Lord.
One more step and he dies. It will be easy to remove his head. Do not test me.
Get that thing off his neck.
Very well. I cannot lose my son again. You will not take him from me. I have been searching for so long.
I just want the relic. That's it.
They are one and the same. Thanos eradicated my people. Destroyed my planet. Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation. You have no idea what this means to me. To the Kree, our rightful place in the stars shall be restored.
Yeah, not to be a dick or anything, but I really don't care. Bad stuff happens to everyone.
You should care. This will affect every single planet in the galaxy. You really do not know how this works, do you? The Forge requires a sacrifice. Would you kill someone to bring a loved one back?
Yes, I would.
As would I. Billions of Kree have died. Bringing them all back will require many sacrifices. I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy. Starting with you.
Star-Lord.
Thank you.
stole my revenge. You have stolen my warrior's death as well. Is there no end to my shame?
Oh yeah, yeah. I'm the a-hole here?
At least you acknowledge it. Rocket, we must leave. Hala's ship is in pursuit.
I don't know if we can outrun her.
Then we shall fight our way out.
Peter is gravely injured.
Pete! Peter! What happened? Are you...
I am Groot?
I don't know, buddy. I hope so.
Hey, guys.
You should have been there to protect him, Drax. This is your fault.
You would have fared no better, Green Witch. And you, Rodent.
What took you so long?
Yeah, go on. Blame the guy who rescued
me. I am Groot.
Peter? Peter, no.
I'll give you some time to say goodbye.
You know, your mom would smack you upside the head if she saw you moping over her like this. Quills ain't no little babies.
My mom just...
My mama ate three of my brothers. I'd have been happy to see her go. Ah! You better pull it together, boy. 'Cause I'm the closest thing you got to family right now. Now let's get. I don't want to be on this planet any longer than I have to.
What the hell are you?
What?
What?
Will! Ain't you got a scrote on you? The name's Yondu Udonta. Your ma wrote me into taking care of you if something ever happened. Something happened. Now, you can come with me easy. Or am I gonna have a fight on my hands? Won't do you much good. You're a bony little scrap of nothing. I can take you without needing to lift a finger.
Are you... You threatening me?
Oh, it's not a threat. What I say, I do. There's nothing in between. So what's it gonna be?
I'm not going anywhere with you.
Come here!
Hey!
You keep this up! And I'm gonna have to eat you!
What?
Don't worry, my little Star-Lord. I'm here to help you. It'll be all right.
Help me?
How?
I'll show you soon enough.
Mom?
Come find me, Peter. I'll be waiting for you.
Holy shit.